Hari Katha, this is very important. But in this material world, anything you do excessive for your body, mind, that is also disturbed. If you eat too much, there is too much problem. But if you listen Hari Katha too much, your soul will never disturb. And more and more strong.
I must change it.
This is the thing. So this is the soul and body. So what we are saying this is back to God, back to home. This material world is not our permanent place to stay here. This is not our residence house. Our resident place is here. Follow Vrindavan. You have to go back. If you will not go back, your home will not happen. So that means Srimad Bhagavatam discourses these things. Conditioned soul, that means they are already traveling. And when you travel, travel means you are travel. Travel means trouble. Suffering many kinds of. But when you return back to your home, then we come and quiet and get relaxed. Get relaxed.
Home sweet home. Home sweet home.
Home sweet home. Yeah, you are right.
Yes.
Actual, what is he saying? Come back to your home. Lord is waiting for us. Bible also saying same thing.
Yes.
God is waiting for us.
Yes.
Paradise. So this is the process how to return back home. Listen Hari Katha, chanting holy names, servicing to Lord, Guru and Krishna, then our life will serve. Actually, these things will realization will come. First, we are listening. That is called the theoretical. You know, theoretical. But practical realization will come when you chant holy names, then the realization will come. When realization will come, then so much happiness will come. So what is regard Srimad Bhagavatam, Chatushloki, Slokas also discuss this. What is slok? Lord Narayan told to Brahma, I will give you very valuable things to you. If you want, I will give. Jad Goditam Maya. I will give you. If you want.
Yes.
Then Brahmaji, he told, yes, I want. That time, Lord Narayan, he told all these kathas. That is called four slokas. They are very, what is called? Briefly explained. That is called Chatushloki Bhagavatam. Rite Arthvayam. Yeah, how everything is also manifested and how everything also. Enter in Kandak Sai Vishnu, again coming up, all these aspects. So Srimad Bhagavatam, actually Chatushloki Bhagavat. Chatushloki, understand? Four slokas. Brahmaji came, Lord Narayan, he told to Brahmaji. Then later, Vasudeva Goswami, by the kajlis mercy of Naradishi, then elaborately he explained all this tattva. Then Vasudev with his meditation, samadhi, then he realized, then he manifest Srimad Bhagavat Katha. Then Vasudev same katha he told his son Sukadev Goswami Pad. Then Sukadev Goswami Pad explained this katha to Parikshit Maharaj. Then Parikshit Maharaj, same katha, he told his mother Uttara. Brihad Bhagavatam is saying this. Then same कथा श्रीमद् भागवत सेम कथा जैमिनी ऋषि he told वृक्षित महाराज son जनमेजय जैमिनी जनमेजय संवाद the conversation between जैमिनी and जनमेजय yesterday I told because when वृक्षित महाराज departed from this material world he listened हरि कथा but according to जोगमाया परीक्षित महाराज जस्ट ही मेडिटेट टू लॉर्ड एक्चुअल व्हेन ही लिसन हरि कथा देन विद हिज जोग प्रोसेस परीक्षित महाराज अटेंड टू ग्लो वृंदावन बट कृष्ण ही अरेंज दिस थिंग्स दे हाउ ब्रह्मसाप अंडरस्टैंड द देव कंस कॉल एंड द कर्स ऑफ ब्रह्म ब्राह्मण And after 7 days, Parikshit Maharaj had to die by the vision of what is called Takshap, this name. So for this regard, he was sitting. Parikshit Maharaj sitting. Actually, his soul, atma, attained to Guru Vrindavan. Then Takshap he came and bowed to him. Then people are thinking, oh, now Parikshit Maharaj died. And then after few years, when Parikshit Maharaj's son Janmanjaya, then when he became the king, then he heard the his father left body, what is called, by the vision of Takshak.
Takshak
snake.
The slime.
Then he became very angry. That time he performed. The fire sacrifice of Shrek.
Then
goes Sapta Sarpa Jagna. Then Brahmaji came and Brahmaji also told to him and pacified to him. Actually, your father, he listened to Harikatha, then he already attained to Guru Vrindavan. So don't you take the revenge. Then Jaimini Rishi, and he told the same Bhagavad Katha to Janmanjaya. This Katha, this guy not this. This is also explained in Mahabharata. So that means the conclusion is that if you listen Hari Katha, Krishna Katha, Govinda Katha, actually that is the food for our soul. Then we attain to Guru. Simnatam Sakta Krishna. पुण्य श्रवण कीर्तन जबदनादि विरमति सुहित सताम नष्ट प्रायसु अभद्रेशु नित्यं भागवत सेवा भागवत सेवा हरि कथा
When you chant holy name, that time automatically your footage of karma will be destroyed. Even Brihad Bhagavad, what is called, Vishwanath Chakravarti, Pad, Madhurya, Kadambini, Granta very clearly explained, when you receive Diksha Mantra from Guru, and that time all your footage of action karma already destroyed. So maybe your question was, if my karma destroyed, so how I am living in this body? This body is called karma fall body. Actually, Jogmaya, she arranged this. Give an example. If you put the fire on the rope of the note, you put the note on the rope, then you put the fire, that the rope automatically burn, but that the note is there, the essence is there. In the same way, Krishna, with his Jogmaya, Krishna destroyed all the karma fall, those who received Diksha Mantra from Guru. All his karma fall already destroyed. But why this body is giving? So still we are, why you are living in this body? Because you attend to Golok Vrindavan, you do perform bhajan and sadhana. More and more then when prem will manifest in your heart, then you ascend to Guru. For this is a Guru Vastav. Guru Vastav, understand? Every day we are reciting the Guru Vastav. Samsara Dhavan. What the last verse of Guru Vastav? Do you know? What the?
The last verse of Gurvastava.
That means after giving up this body, you are very clearly explained Vishwanatha Chakravarti path. After giving up this body, then your Atma Sarir, conceptual constitution form, you attend to Guru Vrindavan and direct serve to Divine Cup of Radha and Krishna. This part very clearly explained. Yadi aap saddha ke saath नित्य प्रत्यह हर रोज ये गुरुवास्तव श्लोक यदि आप कीर्तन करें, इस श्लोक में फलस्तुति बता रहे हैं. फलस्तुति अंडरस्टैंड द फ्रूट्स ऑफ द हियरिंग ऑफ दैट कथा. दैट इज फुल ऑफ फलस्तुति. व्हाई द फलस्तुति अबाउट द श्लोक? देन जस्तेन वृंदावननाथ साक्षात सेवैव लब्ध जनुसंत एव 100% गारंटी. बट नीड ऑफ योर विश्वास मीन्स काम से आफ्टर गिव अप दिस बॉडी एंड जस्ट वेट एंड व्हेन योर प्रेडिक्टेड टाइम विल कम देन यू विल गिव अप दिस बॉडी. आफ्टर गिविंग अप दिस बॉडी यू अटेंड टू गुरु वृंदावन एंड डायरेक्ट यू सर्व टू गिवन टू राधा कृष्ण. रेडी ना
संसारदावनलीलोकनानायकारुणगणगणरत्नं रोमांचकं पश्रुतरंगभाजो वंदे गुरु श्री चरणारविंद.
देन लास्ट वर्स इज 9 वर्स. व्हाट इज इट? श्रीमद् गुरुर् अष्टकं पठति प्रयत्नात् पठति प्रयत्नात् माने प्रयत्न मीन्स वेरी केयरफुली बी अटेंटिवली एवरी डे अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग ब्रह्म मुहूर्त. ब्रह्म मुहूर्त यार दी कंडीशन व्हाट टाइम ब्रह्म मुहूर्त पठति यू हैव टू रिसाइट दिस गुरुवास्तव व्हाट टाइम ब्रह्म मुहूर्त वी आर डूइंग ब्रह्म मुहूर्त मीन्स व्हाट टाइम बिफोर सन राइजेस 1:36 ब्रह्म मुहूर्त यू हैव टू वेक अप ब्रह्म मुहूर्त. Then recite this verse. Brahma Murte Patati Ja Prajatnat Jastena Vrindavananata Saksat Sevai Valabha Yonsantayiva Bandhi Guru Sri Chanarayana. That means you have to wake up Brahma Murte. And when you wake up early in the morning at Brahma Murte, then you recite this verse. Then when your predicted time will come, then automatically give up this body and attend to Guru Vrindavan and direct serve Divine Kapala Radha.
That's okay, stay at home.
Good demand.
Okay.
You are so lucky.
It's so easy. Because of you.
Yes.
You make us lucky. Without you, where would we be? Krishna is very merciful. Krishna arranges everything. Bhagavan Krishna hi jo hai, hum log ki sab vyavasthapak kaun hai? Krishna. he arrangements everything. And how to deliver from this material? Bhavapu Bhargu Brahmutu Yada Bhavit Janasya Tavartuta Sat Samadhamam Srimad Bhagavatam is evident. Bhavapu Bhargu Brahmutu Yada Bhavit. That means, wandering in the cycle of repeated births and deaths, then when our time will come, deliver from this material world, then Lord will arrange everything, how to get assistance, sadhana.
Yes.
So, bhavapo apavarga, bhavapo vargo brahmuto jadabhavit, janasya taharchita sat samagama. Sat samagama means we will get the high class, we get the association of high class sadhu, sadhu sadhu. Without the association of sadhu, you cannot deliver from this material. But sadhu is there, many kinds of sadhu, kurmi sadhu, gyani sadhu, yogi sadhu. But here the, say, what kinds of sadhu? Bhakta sadhu. Bhakta sadhu. Not kurmi sadhu, not gyani sadhu, not yogi sadhu. That sadhu should be bhakta sadhu. This is so far this is the another verse of Srimad Bhagavat explains what is called. Martho jada tapta samasta karma nivedita atma bi chikirsita me. Martho jada tapta samasta karma nivedita atma. That means conditioned soul wandering in the cycle of repeated birth and death, and when his sukriti would be mature and accumulated, then he will get the association of sadhu. And with the association of sadhu, then he will be offered all his karma. Karma or karma to Krishna. Then Krishna says, then I will purify his heart. How he will be attained? My abode. So martto jada tapta samasta karma nivedito atma bi chikirsita me. Bi chikirsita me means Krishna says, I will clean his heart. Conditioned soul, we cannot clean our hearts ourselves. Understand? You cannot clean yourself. So someone to clean your heart.
For 100% or?
100% we cannot clean yourself. We can practice, but we cannot clean yourself. Completely not. So Krishna says, I will clean. I will clean. Dekho how Krishna is so merciful.
Yes.
We cannot clean our heart. But Krishna is clean. But how? Then another verse is saying, just I told, what is called? Simnatam sakata Krishna punna sravana kirtan. This verse, Krishna says, you are listening Hari katha, means Krishna katha, means Krishna himself. You are listening Krishna katha, means Krishna himself. And Krishna entered in your ears and coming in your heart. And Krishna is saying, I am cleaning. Because we cannot clean, just I told. We clean our body.
Yes.
Put the, what is called?
Soap.
And soap. Clean that. But how to clean our heart?
Yeah.
Take some. जबद्राणी विदृति सुहित सताम नष्ट प्रायसु अभवतिषु सुहित सताम बिकॉज कृष्ण ही इज द फ्रेंड ऑफ द साधु दैट मीन्स वन हु स्पीक्स हरिकथा ही साधु And one who listens Harikatha, he is the friends of the sadhu.
Yeah.
So Krishna is thinking, oh, he is my friend of my friend.
Yes.
So this is my duty, to clean the heart of my friend.
Make a lot of friends.
Yeah.
Yes,
Guruji, thank you for being more friends.
How Krishna is so merciful.
Yes.
And Krishna is saying, I will clean. How? Give an example in this verse. If your very close friend will come to your house, and maybe your chair is here, but maybe some dust on the chair.
Yes.
Your friend will not order to you, hey my friend, your chair is so much dust, so you clean.
No.
Will not give up.
No.
Who will do? He himself.
Yes.
Clean that the chair,
And in the same way, Krishna says in this verse, one who listens to Harikatha, he is my friend of my friend. So my duty, and how he is?
Dust.
Clean of his heart and dust. Look, how is Krishna's mother? So for this regard, I am saying this is, actually, we cannot completely clean our heart. Not absolutely clean. Krishna.
Not for 1%.
You can do, yes. Maybe 80% you can clean yourself.
Yes.
By chanting holy name. 100% you can to clean yourself. Krishna. So Krishna is saying, I'll go. Go to you. So he is Satam. Then Krishna said, how is Krishna so merciful?
Yes.
Good Pramana.
Yeah.
Okay.
Very nice.